Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough, you'll always sound precocious.
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Because I was afraid to speak when I was just a lad. My father gave me nose a tweak and told me I was bad. But then one day I've learned a word to say me aching nose, the biggest word you've ever heard, and this is how it goes.
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough, you always sound precocious.
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
He traveled all around the world, and everywhere he went, he'd use this word, and all would say, "There goes a clever gent."
Oh, and dukes and maharajas pass the time of day with me. I say me special word, and then they ask me how the day. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough, you'll always sound precocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Of course, you can also say this word backwards, which is docious alia expilistic fragicali rupus. But that's going a bit too far, don't you think?
For example?
So when the cat has got your tongue, there's no need or dismay. Just summon up these words and then you've got a lot to say. But better use it carefully or it can change your life.
For example?
Yes?
Oh, one night I said it to me girl, and now me girl's my wife.
Woo!
Oh, and what a lovely thing she's too.
See?